We've been out here today and this weekend doing our marksmanship training sustainment exercise for the Governor's 10. It's a yearly event that the Army puts on for units to come out statewide to practice and exercise their marksmanship skills. We shot the M9, government-issued 9mm. Bred a 9mm, and we shot the M16, 5.56 rounds, and then we shot the 240 machine gun that we borrowed from the Army. While we're out here, we're learning from other team members across the state, whether it's Army or other Air Guard units in the state that brings down teams, to better identify your skills with what you need to work on for a shooting competition or for marksmanship skills.
It's just fun to get out and shoot. We don't really get to do that a lot on the Air Guard base, so it's fun. It's fun to meet other people around the base who I would have never really met otherwise, and yeah, it's fun for a weather guy to get out and shoot some guns, represent the wing. It's just good to get together with all the Iowa Guardsmen, the Army, and the Air, and just compete at the state level and hopefully be able to send some representation from Iowa to the next step, the regional match.